routed. Kaiser out just in time. Oh, devastating kick. Running enziguri by Kaiser.
Kick me there.
And Gunther has given the order. Boom! DDT.
Kaiser in the good graces of Gunther.
Here is your winner, Kaiser.
A massive win of the utmost importance for Ludwig Kaiser. The disappointment of the ring general served as a great motivator tonight.
Another big knee rocking Shinsuke.
Ciampa could be thinking about ending it all here.
Big right. Will he go back for the fairy tale ending? Kick to the midsection. Shoulders are down now. Shinsuke, can he get the victory here? He's got it! And it's Chad Gable now raining now blows on Gunther.
There it is, sleeper hold applied. I don't care how tough you are, no mortal man can hold his breath for 40 seconds. Gable's going down.
Nowhere to go.
Oh, questionable tactic by Gunther, looking to soften up Gable a little more, but Cinch is in the sleeper again, and Gable beginning to fade.
23 seconds. Gunther's got to finish off Chad Gable, and quickly. Keeps looking at the clock. What a chance Chad Gable has here.
Gunther might be feeling a little panic here. We're less than 10 seconds away. Gable's going to do it. Gable's going to do it. Gable did it. Oh, no. She's feeling herself.
Your first time, Maxine. Maxine taking flight, a devastating effect. Cover. Hang on.
Hey, Eric from the Viking Raiders put his head in the ring.
It's all kicking off here.
We have Bedlam on the outside of the ring.
Watch out, it's Gable.
The Academy takes out the Viking Raiders, but Valhalla from behind. Maxine took her eye off the ball and could pay dearly.
Mayhem outside the ring, but inside it's Valhalla back in control. Massive right connecting.
Oh, Valhalla looking to take it high risk. Oh no, this looks bleak. Maxine's first singles match may be her last.
Oh, well played, Maxine. What has Maxine Dupree got planned here?
Oh, whoa!
For the victory! Maxine's done it! What?
Here is your winner, Maxine Dupree!
Gunther muscling up Gable, who escapes out the backside yet again, looking for the Chaos Theory suplex. Oh my God, he's gonna do it again. No, Gunther able to counter almost miraculously.
Turning Gable inside out. And again.
Oh my God, these chops almost look like they're at Gable's throat. Gunther is furious.
These the consequences. Turn it to Gable now. Gunther, finally!
After the match on Saturday, the ring announcer is going to announce the winner of the match, right? And that ring announcer over there, Samantha Irvin. Hi, Samantha. That's your fiance, right? That's what I thought. So yeah, Ricochet, after I beat you at SummerSlam, I hope there's no hard feelings when I have your girl saying, and the winner is Logan Paul.
Logan Paul has no chill, and Ricochet has heard enough.
To think that Logan Paul says he's the one being victimized.
Oh, Paul turns the tables. We can't overlook Logan Paul's impressive wrestling background, but
look at the speed of Ricochet. Logan can't keep up.
For the first time in his life, Logan Paul may have met his physical match in Ricochet.
Ricochet taking to the skies. He's caught.
Good night, Ricochet.
But as for any idiot who decides to try and get in our way, well, I advise them to take a little page out of Raquel Rodriguez's book, and that is run and hide. Because otherwise, they're gonna have to learn to enjoy their time in rehab, just like Liv and Kevin Owens. Because
I think Ms. Rodriguez would beg to differ. Raquel Rodriguez, who still believes that had it not been for Rhea Ripley, she and Liv Morgan would be WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And Rodriguez is making a beeline for Rhea.
With an injured knee, because of the attack by Rhea Ripley, Raquel Rodriguez is taking the fight to the Eradicator.
Rodriguez certainly holding her own right now.
Two absolute powerhouses. Raquel Rodriguez.
There aren't too many women who can stand toe-to-toe with Rhea Ripley, but Raquel certainly fits that description. Rhea sent to the outside, Rodriguez holding the ring.
The world champion's feeling the wrath of Raquel Rodriguez.
Rodriguez now just woman-handling the women's world champion.
Oh!
Spine first into the ring post.
Raquel Rodriguez, who, as far as we're aware, wasn't medically cleared to compete in any way, still taking the fight to Rhea.
This isn't a sanctioned match, KP. This is a damn fight.
Oh, no!
Rodriguez momentarily distracted by Dominic's Latino heat. And Rhea made Raquel pay. My goodness. Good thing these officials showed up finally. We could be dealing with two forces of nature, but Ripley again attacking the knee of Raquel.
The rematch that Becky Lynch won and deserved. But look at Zoe Stark out of nowhere.
Great wherewithal by Stark. Coming to the aid of her mentor.
What is this?
Trish is not 100%. I'm not entirely
Zoe
sure.
Zoe Stark's not supposed to be in the match. Quite
not
simple.
Not in the match. She's just beating up Becky Lynch.
Not right now, she ain't. Becky Lynch responded emphatically.
It doesn't matter. The match is over. Oh, my God. Gnarly landing by both women.
Taking this to the outside. And Becky against the...
Not in the face.
The numbers game playing a part here, but Becky means business tonight. Oh! Trish turned it all. Look at Becky Lynch go.
Oh. Trish took the brunt of the impact with her face. Lynch is just teeing off. Somebody get Trish's face protector back on. Wait a second. Time out, Becky.
Oh, no. Zoe has Becky by the hair.
Oof. What a display of bravery by Zoe Stark.
Yeah, real brave. Yeah, 2-on-1. Real brave. Becky doing her utmost to fight. Goes Zoe. And here comes Trish Stratus again.
With the equalizer. I hope Trish's nose isn't rebroken. Oh, wait a minute, Cody!
Taking the fight to left!
understands the assignment, what he is facing Saturday at SummerSlam. Rhodes trying to gain any semblance of an advantage before we get to Detroit, and it may have backfired spectacularly. Steel ring stares directly to the face of the American Nightmare.
Now playing on the Beast's terms. Rhodes hobbling away as this savage predator goes back for more.
Again tonight in Houston, the Beast incarnate with the last laugh. Oh no, Brock's not done yet. Lesnar may not want Rhodes to make it to Detroit. Brock said if Cody came out and shook his hand, Lesnar would respect Cody. Cody did just that, but then might have incited the Beast.
He can't help himself.
Cody, just stay down. F5 from the Beast.
WWE Universe want to see Rollins end this, but Dominic Mysterio in the way.
The numbers game of the Judgment Day playing a factor yet again. Rhea Ripley on one side, Dirty Dom on the other. Zayn takes out Dom, and here comes Nami.
Keep your hands up, Keep your hands up.
Finn Balor just dropkicked Zayn, and the officials tied up with Rhea Ripley. Watch Rollins on the top rope. Priest from behind.
Oh no, Damian Priest.
Razor's Edge. Good night, champ. Oh no. Damian Priest has Seth Rollins dead to rights. Priest wants the contract.
Oh my God.
Priest just told Balor
it's gonna happen.
Priest is cashing in!
Oh,
no!
Rollins just in time!
But the cash in was never made official! The briefcase to the face of Dirty Dom! Balor taking the eyes!
Oh!
Haluva kick!
Stop! Rollins in for the cover! For the victory, he's got it!
Change it up.